All aboard.
My grandfather started this back in 1924. We had a lot of sponging going on and sponge boats, but nothing that really explained to the people what we did or how we did it. And so my grandfather came up with this boat ride, and we've been doing it ever since. A sponge is an animal, not a plant. You'll never find these growing on a sandy or muddy bottom. You know, a lot of people think this is a flower pot. That's what they use it for. I used to take these things and make reindeer antlers for my kids at Christmas time. That suit weighs 18 pounds. The breastplate on his shoulders weighs 22 pounds. The shoes he's wearing, they weigh 24 pounds. That's 12 pounds each. Before we put that helmet on, we'll throw a couple of lead weights over his shoulders that weigh an additional 70 pounds. Then we have his helmet, which weighs 38 pounds, making that a total of 172 pounds, not including his own body weight. You to touch and feel, squeeze it. Don't be afraid. Nothing but water will come off in your hands. It'll feel kind of like a wet piece of rubber.
Thanks for coming, everybody. Next tour starts in 10 minutes, and we are getting ready to shove off. If you'd like to go with us, come on down.